Oh my god!
Oh my god! What? Cool story, dude. No fucking way, dude. Can't see anything in some of these fights. Jesus Christ. I know there was a bonfire here somewhere. What are these claw marks, man? Oh, Jesus, fuck! There must be a bonfire I missed somewhere. At least that fatty is dead. I don't want to do him again. Thank fuck for that. Run past all the trash here. Try to walk left here. There's an item there too, huh? Oh my god, I actually did the right move, but then I got hit by the other one. There, wasn't it? It is. I look different from before. It's like cannons here and walls. Alright, 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 alright. Why am I so greedy? I thought I had them broken. Ay, 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 ay. Ay, 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 ay. Alright, time to stop fucking around. I'm never gonna play greedy again for the rest of my life. Never again. That was the very last time just now. What the fuck? What? Oh my god. Oh my god, I thought I could get an assassinator. Holy shit, what? Shinda. Shit! No! No! Grab him there. Fuck! Oh! This place sucks! If I can just kill this stupid low HP ogre, all my problems are over. Terrifying thing I've seen in a long time. A bound ogre. And where's that bonfire? Is that a bonfire? Is that an item? Oh, that's a bonfire right there. Oh, yeah, yeah. God bless, God bless. Wait, what? What kind of bait was that? Oh Jesus, what is that now? I'm not paused, am I? Demon of hatred. Let's try the spear, because I'm getting the feeling these fire attacks are not gonna do much. I can latch onto him. This is a Bloodborne boss. Oh, he can reach me. Oh, this is some shit. This is some shit, man. Holy fuck! I'm sure the way to find him is to stay close to him. Oh my god! Haven't seen that attack before. Okay, I haven't seen that one either! That's good to know that he has it! Oh my god, that's so hit. I can't grab him when he does that. I need to remember. Oh shit. What do I do against that? Oh my god, what do I do? Jesus! Okay. All right. Jesus fucking Christ, man. Die, you dog. Umbrella? That's a really good idea, actually. I am battling! Oh my god! Oh my fucking god, dude! What? Umbrella sucks cock! Oh, am I gonna get hit here? Oh, hello. It's me again. You might have heard of me. Oh no! I thought I had space. Thank you, Media, for the two. Okay. Alright. I need to find something to use. Like, do none of my tools do anything? Something has to work, right? Maybe I poison his ass? I haven't even tried this one before. Whatever. I'll try it now. Firecracker? Does he look like something that gets scared by firecrackers? Ah! If firecrackers work, I give up on life. It's no way. This thing is scared of firecrackers. It didn't give a fuck. I've never seen anything give it less fuck than that. It actually did nothing. The beacon does nothing. Oh my god. Well, this boss is insane. I can see Kwan getting stuck here for about 17 years. Oh, I don't know what to do against that. Sidestep, no hold, jump, no block, no. What else is left even? Oh fuck, that reach. No! Oh Jesus fucking Christ, man, it's better to just stay close. This is the phase one, I already used 3 heals. I don't think that one's blockable, because I blocked really early for that one. The fireballs you have to run back, I think. Oh, the headbutt. I think it's when the stomp hits behind me. I can't block it properly. Oh my god! Ah! What do I do? Fuck! Maybe I have to sprint away. Ah! Oh my god, just end my life! Dash plus jump. This girl's fucking bullshit! What do you do against the fireball? Must have been a lucky one. I tried the same thing again, it just didn't work. Ay, 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 ay. I can barely beat him on the first life. He has 3 lives. And he gets stronger with each life too. Okay, jumping, just jumping by itself might work. I'm not sure. Unblockable. Jump maybe. Maybe I jump the fireballs. Oh my god, the hitbox is on every attack that he has. They're huge! can't jump that. There's no way. Can't sidestep it. Can't backstep. Can't front step. What the fuck do you do? Ay, ay, ay. This one also not reliable to jump away. Ah, fuck. Thing? Unlock. Dragon Reaver for the Prime. Still hit me? Fuck. All right, phase two. I'm getting the hang of phase one. Phase two is kinda fucky. His range attacks change. And they hurt a lot. Fuck. I keep getting stuck. Like, I'm trying to roll in between his legs, but it doesn't always work. Oh my god, he still caught me. Any umbrellas that blocks fire damage? There's no way, right? Nah. Maybe it does. But I have no spirits left. Think you are not? Such a big problem in this game. Sometimes you can't see what he's doing because the camera is too low. Can't see the movement of his arms. To aim the camera higher. Oh my god, I'm never using an attack again. Thank you, Ainolot, for the 22 months. The timing is different from the one when he does it alone, like this one. It fucks with me so much. That is not blockable. Jesus! Need to watch out for that when he raises his chest. Oh, that attack too! This one's so easy. How did that hit me? What? A few weird attacks, like when he does the palm strike, it's super weird. The single stomp is weird. It does not work. Thank you. need to keep fighting him, just to learn his moveset at least. Alright, I'm done fighting. No answer for that ground AoE? No answer for the charge yet either. No answer for the fireballs. And the other ones is just a matter of reaction speed. That one is just... And this one too, it's like, ah! These attacks! My god, it just keeps going! This is the hardest boss so far. Finally a good boss though. That's actually difficult. The bosses before this were kind of a letdown in difficulty. So this is good. Melon? Fuck. Have you swing bot? Geo did and Tenrati, thank you both very much too. I think the jump always works, but I gotta jump super early. Can't jump that shit though, Jesus. Oh, that attack gets me too sometimes. Oh Jesus, the tracking! It's not just a stomp attack, he tracks you too where you go. that attack, it's like, what? What do you do against the fireballs? I think you just can't rush him. When you rush him, you get fireballs, you get fucked. When he goes for distance, I can't just rush into him. To be beside him at all times. If I'm in front of him, that shit always hits. Super early roll, but still. Palm attack? Jesus Christ, man. Can't dodge anything. Can't block that? Jesus fuck! At least this one's easy. Fireballs? Yeah, alright. This attack too, like, not sure what to do about it, other than just getting out of range. Headbutt? Jesus fuck, his moveset is huge! It's huge! I didn't even move this time! Oh. That tracking on that stomp is just, it's so baity, because you'd think a stomp would just go straight below, but it doesn't. It follows you like a fucking heat-seeking missile. Holy shit. I think he has two more lives after this phase. Try locking on again. Okay, it's not the play. Fireballs? Maybe? No? Maybe only those fireballs after the dashes. Yeah, that dash. This one, I am not sure what to do about. It's not jump, it's not dash, it's not block. So what's even left? Oh, what the fuck? Seems like he always does the fireballs after his dash attack. Oh my god, always too late. Oh no, what do I do? I think I frame it with a dash. Fireballs maybe? Yeah, alright. Even when he jumps away he does the fireballs. Oh my god. Press the wrong button. Fireballs? No? So it's range based, the fireballs, rather than ability combos. Oh fuck! I didn't think it'd reach. Oh my god, I couldn't dodge in time! No, I was doing so nice! Fireballs possibly?